I prefer movies made to entertain audiences. One movie that fits this category is Spider-Man 2. I saw this movie because several of my friends told me it was good. This movie was entertaining because it had lots of great special effects and an interesting story. This movie made me forget about real life for a few hours, and I enjoyed the fantastic life of a superhero for a little while.